Jack-o'-lanterns is still a few days away. TV7 photographer Rich Toslin found this huge pumpkin and its creator, Spiderman, last night. Spiderman, also known as Fred Speechley, put together the pumpkin, measuring 12 by 16 feet, because he says he felt compelled to make a great pumpkin. Spiderman says he plans to move the pumpkin Monday to the corner of Comanche and Carlisle for other ghosts and ghouls to enjoy.